Hi everyone, welcome back to YouTube. You're here, you're awesome, you made it. This is a fun place to be. I'm your friend, your host, Dan Compton, and welcome back to Dan Starman. So, we have a really amazing episode for you guys today. So, but before we get started on that, I just want to say, over the past week, you saw these two amazing Power Ranger full panels on my YouTube channel. And so far, you guys are making these two Power Ranger panels on my episode such amazing big hits. I want to thank you all so much for watching those amazing Power Ranger panels on my YouTube channel, Dan the Star Man. Plus, you're making my Power Ranger panels all a big hit by viewing them and liking them. You guys are making them such a big hit. I want to thank you all so much. In fact, for you guys making these Power Ranger episodes a big hit on my YouTube channel, I want to do this all for a really good celebration. So, join me and making your hand like this and sing along with me. Oh, idea, 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 idea. Now that is such an amazing celebration. So I hope you guys, once again, I want to thank you all so much for making my Power Ranger panel episode such an amazing hit so far. Plus, so keep staying tuned for so much more and so much fun and more content right here on Dan the Starman. Alright guys, so for today's episode, we're going to be doing a new installment of the Disney Cruising Palooza segment right here on Dan the Starman. I know, this is going to be so much fun. And also, that celebration that we just did recently with the that's basically a little preview of what you're about to see right here on Dan the Starman today on Dan the Starman's Disney Cruise and Palooza segment. So, during my Disney Cruise Line in May this year, so, you know, you're going to be seeing such an incredible fireworks show. Basically, it's a pirate theme, basically. This is basically called
Pirates
Buccaneer Blast Fireworks Show. That took place in the Disney Fantasy ship on the upper deck, deck 11, outside on the upper deck. So, that being said, and also, that celebration, basically this is going to give you an awesome preview, part of the show that you're about to see here on Dan the Starman. So that being said, let's go back to the Disney Fantasy ship on the upper deck 11 deck, and let's enjoy the awesome
Pirates
Buccaneer Blast Fireworks Show. Hope you enjoy, guys.
Scallywags and buccaneers. Ye come seeking adventure and salty old pirates, eh? Well, you come to the proper place. Tonight, ye be traveling in mysterious waters. Waters once owned by tales of plenty of pirates and the ones inhabiting them. Some say when the night is right and the sea is willing, these scoundrels will once again sail the seas.
Arr, ahoy, mateys, and welcome aboard! Where be my pirates?
Woo! Yeah!
Does everyone be worth their salt? Hesitate from before the mast. Say aye!
Aye!
Well, I heard you had a great day adventuring, but now it'd be time to do what pirates do best. Pirate in!
Ha ha!
I have a few of you out there ready to celebrate a pirate's life!
Yeah!
If this were the pirate gathering be taking place, me and my mates are looking for a place to slice the main breeze.
Rum! Aye, this be the place. And I be Handsome Hugo, your host for this celebration of turpitude.
Glad be Murray!
I mean, good looking Murray.
In sled!
Hits out! This here be Anchor Ship.
Ahoy.
That there be Doc.
Yo ho.
And that there be Old Dirty Man.
Ah, why did I call you that?
It's short for Danielle.
He said the Captain Jack Sparrow. Hi, where is your fearless leader?
We haven't seen him since the rum run out.
Ah, well, there be plenty libations here. With the seas belonging to us pirates, it behooves us to enjoy the drink and merriment meant for those born of the sea. Let's begin with the tradition of this celebratory song, a little ditty we call A Pirate's Life for Me!
Yo ho, a pirate's life for me. Yo ho, yo ho.
you, Armin.
Mine. Vile prince! That turns even the most respectable men into complete scoundrels!
Well, whether it be rum, water, or a bubbly sugar concoction, we've got the perfect jingle for you to sing as you partake. It be known as the Pirate Ballad Game! All right, everyone, listen up. Now, this song has itself a chorus that goes like this. Di-dee-di-dee-di-dee-di-dee-di-dee-di-dee-di. All right, everyone, now you try. Ready?
Di-dee-di-dee-di-dee-di-dee-di-dee-di-dee-di.
You sound great, but you can't just sit there. So, if you've got the bubbly sugar concoction, use that. If not, hold your hand like you're clutching your favorite mug. Raise it up to the sky and swing it back and forth as you sing, all right? Let's put that all together, shall we? Ready? That's the spirit. Now, I'll be coming around to you to see what sorts of pirate adventures he be singing a ballad about. Let me see there. My dear, will you stand up for me? All right, right here. What is your name? Oh, we're having dissension in the ranks. All right, you say something. All right, come on. What is your name, my dear? Jenna!
Jenna!
Jenna! Round of applause!
Woohoo! Yeah!
Jenna, where do you come from? Texas! Texas!
Texas!
Jenna from Texas, if you could have a pirate ship of your very own, where would you take it? It'd be anywhere in the world. Hawaii, or Paris, or... Paris!
Paris!
Pretty nice. And if you could search for some sort of treasure while you're there, what would you look for? Gold! Oh, everyone likes some gold. All right, my dear, you may have a seat. Everyone, give Jenna a round of applause.
Woohoo!
All right, so we have Jenna from Texas sailing off all the way to Paris. In search of some gold, all right, everyone? Now raise your glasses up, and here we go! Come right on over here. What is your name? Ava!
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 Ava, where do you come from? New Jersey!
Woohoo!
Yeah! Ava from New Jersey. If you could have a pirate ship of your very own, what sort of food would you be serving aboard? Say it again. Cake!
Cake!
Very nice indeed. And if you could pick some sort of animal to be your first mate, what would you pick? Say it again. A bird! Yes, very nice. All right, then. You can have a seat. I'm going to give another round of applause. All right, so we've got Ava all the way from New Jersey. They'll have a bird as their first mate. And of course, they'll be...
Cake!
Eden's lots of cake! That's right! We don't have cake around here! All right. Now raise your glasses up, and here we go!
Oh, di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di!
Oh, here's Anchor
Ava! Rubber ship in two awaits!
Because that's a pirate team!
I'll be serving the old cake!
That's right!
He's from the prophecy!
You know what you heard!
Her pickle's made of
oh, I'll be drinking out!
Oh,
Mateo!
Yamatail. Woo!
In search of some soccer jerseys. All right, everyone. Now raise your glasses up. And here we go.
Oh, hi, 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 hi.
Throw them overboard!
but who can tell what lies ahead? Here's luck and a fair wind to you. And remember, dead men tell no tales.
Hey everyone, welcome back! So, we hope you enjoyed that awesome
Pirates
Buccaneer Blast fireworks show. Plus, it was so amazing to see that it's pirate themed. Plus, how cool was you to see Captain Jack Sparrow basically. Plus, how cool was you to hear all these amazing songs with the audience being involved, including me as well. I know, they were so amazing. Plus, that awesome celebration with you, with you singing O-O-I-E-I-E-I-E-I-E, that was amazing. It's really catchy too, by the way, don't you think? Alright guys, well, that's all the time we have for today, buddy. So before we go, how about we take a look at our squad count yet again, shall we? What do we get this time? Let's see. Nice guys, we're at 15.9k subscribers. Looking good, everyone. So everyone, I want you all to please keep telling your friends, keep telling everyone you know all of your hometown, even your schools, even your neighborhoods. Subscribe to my channel, Dan Starman, please. And be sure to please hit the like button right here on Dan Starman, please. So, thank you all so much for joining me, and I hope you enjoy those amazing fireworks on Disney's Fantasy Ship on Drone Disney Including Palooza. So, I will see you all next week, and until then, I'm Dan Compton, and I'm Dan the Starman, everybody. Thank you all very much, and I'll see you next time for some more fun right here on Dan the Starman for Disney Cruise and Palooza. So, thank you all so much, and I'll see you next time. Have a nice day, enjoy ourselves, guys.